Some people have control over their emotions. I don't. I was trying to find any way to escape. I want the story out there. Like, what happened? Go frame by frame.
There you see Jenner now. Shows tremendous speed.
I spent my entire life hiding.
I didn't want people to know me and know who I was.
Daddy bought his son his own hockey team.
I'm the president of the Danbury Trashers and I'm 17 years old.
He had the backing of organized crime.
She is the professional boxer. He is the trainer.
He's controlling everything.
Inside that ring, you're on my territory.
I'm about to play the greatest player of all time. And then all of a sudden, the whole weight of the stress just came flooding in. Boom. It turned out there was something bigger going on underneath.
A fight broke out between the Pacer team and the fans in the stands.
People were trying to hurt me and others.
There was a full-scale riot.
He said, if you leave, I'll kill you. I said, do what you have to do.
911, what is your emergency?
Her name is Christy Martin.
We were the scum of the earth to the purists of the hockey world. We were driving these people crazy.
You're making a mockery of the league.
This was the largest investigation I've ever been a part of.
I'm never talking about this again.
I might get beaten, but you cannot kill me.
A man accused of using mob influence.
He's playing one of the biggest matches of his career.
I was Olympic champion, greatest athlete in the world. But I was still the same old person with all the same old issues.